Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Agent Frogman bringing you the third episode of Let's Play Yume Nikki. So, I just like to start this Let's Play by saying I have a little bit of a cold right now. So, if my voice sounds raspy, then that's why. I'm not actually sure how noticeable it is, but if my voice sounds weird, then that's why I have a cold. And also, you don't have to worry about me sniffing or coughing during the video. If I do, which I most likely will, I'll just be sure to edit that out because I know no one likes to hear that stuff, so no worries there. And also, this video is going to be a little bit shorter than usual because I don't like talking for that long. My throat's gonna start to feel kinda shitty here if I talk for too long, so this video isn't gonna be as long as usual. So what I'm gonna do in this video is I'm going to go find the Hat and Scarf ability in the Block World, and then I'm gonna go find the Severed Head ability in the Number World, and then I'm going to show you a little bit of an Easter egg, and then we're going to call it quits. So, in the Block World, which is this thing right here, this door right here, just wander around until I see something I recognize, which shouldn't take that long. I think this is it right here. Yep, here it is. Not very hard to find. Hat and Scarf ability. I would show you what the Hat and Scarf ability does, but it doesn't work unless it's snowing. So, I'll show you what that does when I head over to the snow world. And hopefully I can find the way out. You know what, screw it. We're actually just gonna... Where's Mega Mod? Yeah, we're just gonna Mega Mod my way out of here. And then we're gonna go get my bike on. And we're gonna go back into the number world. And we're going to go to the left this time. Until we see a door. Which also won't take very long because it's right over here. Yes, there it is. And in this room, which I like to call the bedroom, mainly because it is filled with beds, we will find a... See these zipper things on the wall? We're gonna see one of them and it's got like blood leaking out of it. So there's one of those crazy bird things, except it's not in lunatic mode. Here it is, right here. Go in here. This is the guillotine room. It's filled with lunatic bird people, and there's the ability right there. Get severed head right there. And don't let any of the things catch you, because you know what happens. I demonstrated that last time. In one of these cupboards, somewhere... okay, there we go. In one of those cupboards, you come out, and you escape the room right there. So that's how you do that. And as for the hidden thing I told you about, this is called Matsuki's Ghost, because it is a ghost of Matsuki. And what you want to do is first stab this girl, and then I would recommend, you know, using the stoplight ability to freeze her, because, you know, you don't want her chasing after you, catching you. And then I believe it is the third cupboard from the left that you want to go into after that, and then it will teleport you to an area. So let's go ahead and do that. Knife ability is right here. Stab. Hey, okay. Let's see. Stoplight ability, and 1-1. Okay, there we go. No problem there. There's the, you're frozen, stupid lunatic bird girl. And I believe it is this one right here. It is. Okay, here we go. And now, this area in the game is actually called Hell. We'll come into an area just like this later in the game. It's just this big, annoying red maze, basically. But this area looks a hell of a lot like it. Where the hell is my bicycle? There it is. Missed it several times, and somewhere in here, not entirely, okay, never mind, it's just right here. This is Matsuki's ghost. It's just right here, just chilling around in this hell world. She looks where you're going, I guess, yeah. Let's see if she reacts to any of the things here. So, cat. You like cat? Oh, crap, this thing does like cat. I wasn't actually thinking it was going to move, but I guess it is. It's kind of eerie that you don't see its feet moving. It just kind of drifts towards you. It really is. Well, it's a ghost, I guess. What else? What else? Knife. You want? Well, actually, you know what? Let's in the chance that I can kill it, let's try this first. Yeah, it doesn't do anything to stoplight. And what do we got here? We want knife ability right here. Stab you? No, cannot. You just go right through it. So I guess you can't stab it. But it does react to the cat ability, which I really wasn't expecting. But yeah, this is it. It's your ghost. Your ghost is just chilling around in this hell area over here. And I guess you can meow and lead it towards you, but I don't think there's anything else in this room. It's just this area, and I'm assuming you exit through this thing right here, and yeah. Now we're back in the number world. So, a little bit of a shorter video there, but that's all for now. Agent Frogman out.